After attending a rally in Manhattan in support of former President Trump on Tuesday, Georgia Congresswoman Marjorie Taylor Greene criticized New York during an interview with Fox News host Tucker Carlson and said, quote, "I think it's a very terrible place, but the joke's on you, Marjorie, because once you think that, you're officially a New Yorker."